arrived at your destination.
Your first fare went well?
It did?
Oh, well, that's excellent, isn't it?
No time to rest. We've got another one. Local job. There should be a car waiting for you. Go, go, go! Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Our next fare is a London cab driver. Just keep it fast and professional, and whatever you do, don't disagree with him. I've put the route in your computer. This is working nicely. I can set it up for you without us having to worry about street numbers and things.
See, in my day, taxi driving was a calling, not a pastime. Now it's all smartphones and touchscreens, though, isn't it? You've got your little sat-nav there. Let's see you get me to Hyde House. Having a bit fast, ain't ya? I mean, I go through London traffic like a hot knife through butter, but I've got the skill and the experience, don't I? Now, see, you should have taken a turn back there. What did I tell you? These gadgets and gizmos are never going to replace good old-fashioned know-how. Oh, hold on. Yeah, this is still the right way. Tell you what I like about your office though. Nice motor, spacious, comfy, 5-point seatbelts, very swank.
Please, turn left. Turn left.
Is this Hythe House? Is that the time? Blimey. Well, guess you did all right then, didn't you? If you're ever down in London, don't try to pinch any of my fares. Hey, hey?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. The roundabout, take the third exit. Thank you. metres. Turn left. Turn left.